Old Billy Riley was a dancing master.
Aye. Old Billy Riley, oh.
Old Billy Riley.
Old Billy Riley, oh.
Old Billy Riley's master of a troupe.
Look ahead, look astern, look the weather in the lee. No high, aye. No low.
My love, she came.
Aye, aye. Aye. Aye.
A poor old man came riding by, and we say so, and we know so. A poor old man came riding.
My love, she came,
aye, aye,
dressed all in white.
Aye.
No.
My love, she came, dressed all in white.
Lola.
Quarry's up and running, but the production conditions on this island are poor. No wonder there was only a small crew here. The clay deposits on the nearby islands look better, but we'll have to shift a couple more wandering pirate crews if we want to set up there.
I have noticed the men in the bordellos getting restless. The girls satiate them for a time, but they're growing hungry. These are violent men. I fear what they might do without a suitable direction to put their tendencies towards.
Blow him right back into Liverpool.
I got me.
Brick production is up and running. That gives us another material to create more hardy buildings. Speaking of which, the lads have been getting pissed down in huts on the beaches. So I'd say it's about time we set up some more reputable establishment.
My love, she came dressed all in white.
Until we strike soundings in the...
Combs their hair with puffish bowl.
We'll rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar along the salt seas.
Aye, aye, captain.
sea, a wreck to the lofty ship to lay, a sailing down along the coast of High Barbary.
Aye!
Blow him right back into Liverpool town. Gimme!
Well, they combs their hair with codfish bones, and we're
on the way to Australia.
My love, she can't.
what we do with the drunk.
That's three islands under our control, Captain. We're making steady progress into the archipelago. Just remember that with each island we take, the more we expose ourselves to attack. We must ensure each island is well provisioned and defended.
Thank you.
There's nothing quite like a cosy tavern for carousing and gossiping, eh, Captain? And the gossip going round at the moment is that the men are sick of having nothing but fish to eat. All we'd need is a couple of rifles and a lodge, and the lads will get a start at hunting the wild boar roaming some of the islands.
Thank you. she can.
When the winds are blowing and the ships are gently rolling. Blow the man down, bullies, blow the man down. Hey! Blowing right back into Liverpool town. Give me some time to blow the man down.
Well, they combed their hair with codfish bones, and we're
on the way to Australia. Until we strike soundings in the channel of old England, from Ushant to Scilly is 35 E.
Cod. Thank you.
It's all boys hall. All boys hall. Heave away the captain, lads, and let's get up the trawl.
These new labourers want more than just the Caribbean sun on their skin. Fancy lads, eh? Let's divert some of the cotton production into making new clothes.
Thank you.
A poor old man came riding by.
My lord, she came.
Gone on a damn long trip.